inner structure of anxiety is a white knot, so this is mathematical, you can see. So these are different memory kernels. It is a memory. If it is exponential kernel, it means whatever is up, all contribution is coming here at time t equal to 0, but slowly even the past is also contributing to the dynamics of the memory. How does it increase? Now mathematically what we do? When you have, the trick is, if you have a integral differential equation, if you have memory kernel of the gamma type, what you do? You extend the state space. If there is one equation, now if there are three equations, you have order 1, order 2 and like this. So you can increase the state space and make the process Markovian, and then mathematics becomes much simpler. That is a trick one can employ, and that is the advantage why you choose this type of kernel, and which is also meaningful to have a kernel of this. So you have a weak kernel, so you can reduce. So what happens? And what is sub-threshold? Suppose there is no threshold, and then you look at the dynamics, how is the membrane potential, mean membrane potential is working, that is what you try to understand. So this you can skip. Okay, so this becomes how you solve these equations, stochastic differential equation. Already you know differential equation, you have learnt a course, Runge-Kutta method. So there in the mathematics, when there is no stochasticity, randomness, you talk about all these differential equations, H is a step size, so in terms of H you find out. But when you have a noise, the noise is scale size under root H and the step size is H. So there is the trick how you solve stochastic differential equation. So that method is called Euler-Maruyama method. There is a book, Stochastic Differential Equation by Freud and Platin, there are several. Now it is a very well thoroughly studied stuff. So if you do all these simulations, so you write down equation recursive form and then you find out this is the. So now with any sort of equation, if you have a large dimension, you can always solve it and you can obtain. Then you can also have with distributed delay, strong delay. What is strong delay? Earlier we were saying that all the contribution is coming from the memory is this immediately whatever happened from this maximum. But now you are saying it is not coming from this zero, but it will come from something from some maximum is coming from some past values. There is a code hota na, there is a time lag of 7 days. If you don't immediately get cold. So there is always a time delay. So those are delay effect, and this is called strong delay. If you have strong delay, the advantage is, so you all mathematics if you do, I'm skipping. What happens? All these models are giving us ISI distribution, which is of this type. Now my interest is it possible that can we get some ISI distribution of this type? Bimodal distribution, and if there is a bimodal distribution, then you find the corresponding membrane potential would be like, is it possible from neuronal dynamics can we capture this type of pattern? And what we prove that if you have a strong delay, then there is a possibility exists that one can. So if you have condition for emergence of bimodal. So the logic was that if you have a current like this, this is your threshold. And if you look at the membrane potential, if membrane potential is doing some oscillations because of time delay, then what happens? Any fluctuation which comes, it will reach. And if it reaches here, so you will find there is some mode will come here. And if this is also very high, then something like here will also come, and you will find that there is a bimodal distribution. So it means if the time delay, if the signal is not instantaneously, brain is not reacting, if that neuron is taking some time, and if this time delay reaches some critical threshold value, then you find that it will lead to something like this. If you are looking for some mechanism, if I can suppress this, make it smaller, then there would only be one mode, and that is a normal pattern. And how you do it? So mathematically you say that oscillations will come when the solution of this equation has complex roots. So if there are complex roots, when eta is greater than this parameter, you find the critical value of eta, which will lead to oscillatory pattern. So this means there is a time, expected time, and if this time is of this type, according to the mean delay, if the delay is mean delay of this, if it is more than this, it will lead to. For normal human being, this should be less or otherwise. And if you simulate it, because mathematically it was difficult, you will find there was one mode here and something coming. Instead of falling, there is something, and if you say more precisely, you find there is one mode here and one mode. So it means with a strong delay, there is a possibility one can get bimodal structure. So it means the neuron is not receiving instantaneously, it is taking time to receive the signal. Further, you are finding the same thing. So these are all different simulations where you are finding. Then suppression of multimodality and bimodal distribution. This is recently with my students Sudhir and Sandeep, and this is almost accepted in IEEE transactions, nanoversion. So here we are saying that the delay. Now the question is, what is the delay in for a given neuron? What is the delay? They perform experiment, but they find that if you look at axonal delay, if there are different neurons and this neuron, it will receive some signal from here. There is a delay of as much as 0.1 millisecond to 46 milliseconds. Experimental data, and if you look at this experimental data, you find that this is a type of delay. If you look at it, it goes here. So this is a bimodal delay. And how to generate bimodal delay? We argued that if you have different strong delay kernels, you add up. You take linear combination of all these delays, then probably you can. So given this idea, we suggested a model where there is a superposition of memory kernels. And if there is a superposition of memory kernels, the next thing is, we say suppose we apply some electric current. So then shock they then, electric shock. You give electric current, that is oscillatory current. I know sin omega t, some oscillatory current, but it is a damp, E minus theta t. It damps out, so this is a damp oscillatory current you give. If you give damped oscillatory current, then let us see what the dynamics of memory are. So mathematically, if you start solving it, what is interesting? Initially, you find that the memory operation is behaving like this. And as you are increasing, that is I naught, there is no external current. And if you are increasing the external current 0.02, then what you are finding, when there is no current, the system gets. And you find there are bimodal structure from here, and there will be fluctuation, there is a threshold, so it will come here and here. But as you are increasing I naught, the other mode gets suppressed. So all fluctuation, noise will only drive this particular mode. And that is a very interesting observation. It means it can lead to suppression of the second mode. What it means? The electric current can, if you induce electric current in small pulses, then the behavior of the spiking behavior is altered and it becomes again, one can go back to normal. And now we have to see whether such experiments, normally we hear that you give electric shock, then it can change the pattern of spiking pattern. That is what we are finding, that mathematically one can induce that type of. So effect of varying frequency, we find that if you signal frequency you change, not much effect. But you change the intensity of current, that is changing. So what is interesting? As you are changing, I naught equal to zero, you find that I naught, there is a bimodal and multimodal type of distribution. One more, two more, if you blow it up, you will find several modes. As you are increasing that current, I naught 0.2, 0.3, so this is all multimodal. Again, you find the system is going into slightly bimodal, 0.05, 0.06, most of the depth, and then finally you must have 0.08, where is 0.08? Here, most of the observations are coming, are falling in this particular bin, and that is too big. And further increasing, it goes to again multimodal. So what is happening? System was bimodal, multimodal, bimodal, you are increasing the current. And what you are finding, the system becoming almost peak distribution. And then, so obviously what is the candidate? You calculate the entropy. What is entropy? Entropy is a measure of disorder. So if you look at this, you find that all disorder would be high. And as you are coming, when the distribution becomes very narrow, means all values are, what is the quality? What is entropy? Entropy is minus pi dot pi. Summation minus sigma. Pi dot pi. And if all qualities are 1 0 0 0 0, so this entropy is close to zero. So it means in this case we expect entropy to be close to zero. And here it should be high, because there it is distributed. And once you come here, after that, so there is a critical value of current. If you apply a critical value of current, that will induce some pattern in the spiking pattern. And if that is a desirable pattern, certainly you can achieve it by. So then we calculate the entropy. And what we find? As you are 0.05 to 0.01, somewhere 0.07, 0.08, this entropy is high, suddenly it comes down. It was only a peak, and then again it picks up, and then finally. So it means the role of external current in neuronal model with distributed delay can, if it is correct, the paper will be published, but we will see what are the implications. Then one can see it becomes an optimal control problem. How much current I should give, given a particular disease. But again, we are not claiming that we would be able to. But this is in that direction. Because all these biological entities are very, very complicated. You make a lot of mathematical assumptions. But that's the inkling, how the system is going to behave. I was from the physics. So it means even the information content, when you are coming the critical value, and we call it phase transition. Something bimodal, bimodal, multimodal, multimodal, bimodal, and as you are increasing, this distribution becomes unimodal, then almost a peak. All points are here, and then after that again it starts. So this is the critical value. If you can find out what current should be given, you can have the desired effect. That is something.
So what is desired?
No, you want that the system should be unimodal. So unimodal means system is, if it is in disordered state, you start giving current. And once you reach that critical value, system is almost coming to single mode, and that is what.
Do you need to be
No, no. So patient, the neurons giving the neuron, giving the electrode. So you just pass the oscillating current, and with a pulse, E minus beta t, I naught sine beta t. So it is sort of, it is something like chemical like this, damped. So you just give something, I naught, when it reaches a value, this is all fixed we give. Theta to be fixed, here we took it 0.08. If it has a value 0.08,
no, then it is unimodal.
Then
so what we understand at that point, that 0.8 entropy, we get unimodal. So what is
it? That is the critical value of the current which if administered can have the desired. उससे पहले तुम करते रहोगे कोई फायदा नहीं होगा. तो क्रिटिकलिटी जो है फेज ट्रांजिशन फिजिक्स के अंदर, सपोज यू हैव यू आर कूलिंग वाटर, वाटर एट द क्रिटिकल पॉइंट 4 डिग्री सी यू फाइंड इट गोज इनटू आइस, बट दैट डजंट मीन दैट इफ यू आर जस्ट कूलिंग इट एनी टेम्परेचर इट विल बी गोइंग टू आइस, ओनली एट द क्रिटिकल पॉइंट इट गोज इनटू, दैट्स कॉल्ड फेज ट्रांजिशन. सो व्हाट इज फेज? सो इट इज अ मल्टीमोडल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. It becomes bimodal, multimodal, bimodal, and then you want unimodal. You say, I have achieved this unimodal.
So,
below
the critical value,
suppose someone is your eyesight, if someone has the eyesight distribution which is multimodal, that is something which you observe in rats. So, they have examined their number. They have a paper we are doing. There are several studies where they find the distribution is ISI. In interest 5 interval, this is FT and this is T. This is the type of distribution. Our interest is if I introduce current, then this distribution becomes. Now, what is that value? If I give, I can do. Experimental, see, what we have done, we propose a mathematical model.
No, I'm talking about simulation.
Yes, simulation, yeah, simulation.
Various parameters are changed, but it is always the same value
that we should transition. No, not like that. Your theta is also important. E minus theta t. We took one theta and demonstrated it. And now if we have failed in the model, then more and more study taken up. Then you have to say this is a real experiment. See, what is the purpose of mathematical model? You say that there is a possibility what you observe in real life. And this is probably if it is explaining. So you have faith in that. Whatever plausible mechanism you have suggested. And if that is a plausible mechanism, you say. Okay? So yeah, we work. And in the revision, the referee asked almost 4 pages. One referee said, accepted. One referee said, no, you explain this, why you are taking this type of memory kernel. Memory kernel like this, multimodal. Is there any justification? And then we found my student. He is working in neuroscience. He says, sir, there is a paper by E.J. Cavitch, where he says axonal delays. It is something like suppose this and that different paths, it is coming from that side. Some are coming very fast, some are very slow, some are this. And variable axonal delays, and then you find the pathways, axons of varying sizes, all these things are happening. And experimentally they find is almost like 0.120 to 46. And if it's that, so we saw that's fantastic. So you got a clue. Otherwise you are doing only mathematical exercise. And once it is supported by experimental data, you say very good. And then this one of the student, my student is in Jaipur. Other is in Ghaziabad in JNU. So we were working. I stay in Pritampur, he stay. He will come to JNU and we are working. It is 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, night, 2 or 3 days. Again, So at 2 o'clock, at 2:30 I start from the end, I reach at 3:30. Other fellow is reaching at 5 in the morning and this. Again we start. So the amount of work we did for this paper, tremendous. But we find that even the referees, comments, we took very seriously, and we are so. He said that we are really grateful to the referee for asking several questions which have led to the quality and which have also provided us deeper insight into the mechanism. Now we understand why it is happening all this. What are the issues? Because we had some several papers in this area. So this is again we did K1, K2, strong memory kernel. Every time we are different. The same pattern is being replicated. It comes down. So this is remarkable. If we are correct, then it will become famous, otherwise nobody bothers. Paper will be published. But this is excitement because this is something I've been very excited. This is only last week we finished it and sent it for. No, it will be. I will be transition now by science. So one that we said, yes, already we have 4 papers. He says these are the only, you have your own papers all the time you are citing. Of course, we did most of the work in this area, typically this type of neuronal model will distribute a delay. We proposed this model, then some other people have also proposed similar model in physical review. So, what is it? Entropy of spiking data. So, then it comes to power law. That is the old papers of my friend Sunil Sharma. He had 4 papers in IEEE transactions, nanobioscience, power law, behavior. Why power law comes? Now, we can tell you. We'll find it. Kita vajta ke?
3:30.
Usna jaldi kasam karo
sir. No sir.
यहाँ तक तुम्हें समझ आ गई कि नहीं? हाँ थोड़ा थोड़ा है और आना भी नहीं चाहिए क्योंकि वी स्टंट सो होता है एंड यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. ओके तो दिस इज द पेपर नंबर बाय सर सुधीर शर्मा माय. So what is the power law? Power law is ubiquitous. Income distribution is power law. And there are some distributions which are not power law, like human height. Follows normal distribution. Normal tail is e to the power minus x square. It tapers very far. It means you can never find a person of twice your height. देखा तुमने अपने दूर ने हाइट का नहीं ना और 3 टाइम्स योर हाइट हैव यू सीन नेवर बट यू मस्ट हैव सीन पर्संस हु आर अर्निंग 3000 टाइम्स योर इनकम इस ओनरशिप और 30,000 टाइम्स 3 लाख टाइम्स योर इनकम सो दैट इज अ पावर लॉ लॉन्ग टेल. So there is a finite probability of finding a person who is earning 30,000 times her income. That is the all power law. So income distribution is a power law. Earthquake. When the earthquake comes, you can, because earthquake is on Richter scale, that is a logarithmic scale. If there is an earthquake of intensity 7 and 8, it means it is also a power law. Earthquake also have intensity which is a power law, which means what is a power law? The probability of happening is probability of exceedingly large value is exists and is not zero. So it means you can find a person who is earning 1 lakh times her income, that is not zero. In a population of so many crores, you can find definitely 1,000 persons who are earning 1 lakh times her income. So that is a power law. Pareto distribution, they do it. Same distribution occurs in internet traffic. If you have Bay SDN, because you have audio, video, data, all these things are integrated, it gives a heavy tail distribution. Similarly, software. Now there are some file sizes are very, very big. That is a heavy tail distribution. IEEE transaction software engineering, you find papers on power law in this. Communication networks, you find like this. image processing, so they say given this, you corrupt it with our type of distribution, self-similar process, corrupt it and... Okay, so this is the power law. So this power law question is, Jackson argued that if in all these models, if you are close to PSPS excitatory potential and this mechanism, when they are close to each other, then it can lead to power. So question was, can we generate? So we argued that the excitatory and inhibitory rates, they themselves can be random. And it means if you have several neurons grouped together and fired together, it can lead to power law. So it is a collection of all neurons having random rates, and if you average over it, then finally mathematically you could show that what is power law? If Ft is, you say it is a power law. This is a typical shape you will find in all. Ft equal to, say, t to the power minus gamma. So if you say log f, say some constant log c minus gamma log p. So on logarithmic and log log scale, you will find it follows a straight line. No, if you collect several neurons in the of the similar type. The group gap means it has 20-30 neurons come together and they are firing. If you collect all the data, you find it is a power law behavior. Provided they are in. So similarly weighted, you can go through. All these papers are transaction nanobiocide convergence of power law in high side distribution. LI model also depicts the power law in beta. So we found that this is the mechanism which is all pervasive. And this can also generate a power law. Then next. So these are the papers. Karmeshu, Vanugupta, Kadambri, Biological Cybernetics, Hyderabad Transaction Bioscience, the Hyderabad Transaction Mass Issue, 14, and this is 5th paper in IT. So you can just say, IEEE transaction, Karmeshu, so you can. Okay, so I must stop. If you have any questions, I hope at least you are.
Sir, mathematics.
Trigger.
Mathematics for
interest. Sir,
yeah?
This
mathematics for you in the all tasks. We also have to go through for this. My question is, how do we see it, this research? Some data should be there to validate the results.
Yeah, results. The neuroscience is full of data, full of data. There are large groups who are contributing theory, experiments. So it is not one man show, it is like thousands and thousands of persons all over the world. And whatever they do, they put everything on the net. So that is a remarkable thing. In, if you do in finance, you can't get any data. You have to buy everything. That is very, very impossible. Any other thing?